Well, police say one man was arrested in connection with an armed robbery in a McDonald's parking lot in Morro Bay Friday night. Three armed men allegedly approached two victims while they were in a car. Two of the three suspects hit the man in the passenger seat while the third person confronted the driver. Both the victims were robbed. Morro Bay police are still searching for the other two suspects.